That's all well and good, Charles, but we're still racing.
Sure as hell are. We just have to find something else to bet on.
Hey, Sean, good to see you.
Don't give me that shit. Did you confront Eric Woodall yesterday morning at his supermarket?
I ran into him by accident. I like the produce there.
Not in the mood, Harvey. Did you approach the subject of an SEC investigation with the express purpose of intimidating him?
I approached him with the express purpose of hiring me as his lawyer.
Why the hell would you do that? You're supposed to be helping me.
And if he's willing to admit what he did, that is helping me.
And instead, he's claiming that I sent you there to intimidate him.
Then I guess that's the way it's great.
What the hell are we talking about?
He's either going to buy what I'm selling or cover his tracks. And if he covers his tracks, you need to be there.
Will you ask me to follow him?
No, I'm telling you to follow him.
I can't do that. I don't have authorization.
Didn't stop you following me.
Enough. He's filing charges of harassment against me. We do this, nothing sticks.
Then we might not get him because I have nothing.
Well, let me give you a little extra motivation. Remember, Woodall knows all about Lewis Liss' forced and transgression. So, if he gets exonerated, who do you think's going to be the first person he goes after? So instead of going to Jersey for your produce, go get me something I can use.